Welcome back, guys, to our third episode of Playing Some Soma. Get your chocolate milk ready. We're diving in. Alright. Here we go. Going straight into darkness. Perfect place to start the game back up.
Oh, where did I get a flashlight?
That's good to know that the character is... You know, he's pretty aware. What's this do?
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey, you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Jackie! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Woo! Every time you touch an electronic in this game, you have an acid trip. But if you're wondering, I have opted out of the video camera today, so... Just picture the manliest, sexiest person alive, and that's me. Rumble, 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 rumble. Ooh, that's... So... Why am I breathing so hard? Ugh! About you. Oh, hey. Good. I can't look down? Really? Why can I not look down? Oh, because my mouse was jacking up. What's this? Manifest. Shuttle. Beat. Okay. My mouse is acting weird. Gotta get that cat hair out of it. Any numbers? Okay. Nothing. Video? Ooh!
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids.
I don't care. I don't care. Don't care. Alright. There's a lot of screwing going on in this page. What's the back here? Something icky. Is this open? Nope. Okay, clearly there's nothing of use here. Wonder if I can go this way. Because I'm pretty sure I can't go through that door. Oh boy. Oh god, brains popped up. We're in trouble. What the? Oh, this is promising. More black crap! What was that? Man, the ambience in this game is ridiculous. I hear things coming from every direction. Huh. What? Oh my god! What? Hello?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Huh? Okay. Okay. Are you?
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
Huh. I'm pretty sure I can prove you wrong on that one. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Okay.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Amy needs help. I can't talk to you anymore. That's just... seems so wrong. Power tools! I'm gonna let you die. What?
Shit. Are you okay?
Oh god, put it back! Put it back! Put it back! I'm so sorry!
Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Eh, well. Too bad. So what's this? Oh my god! So much humming! Snap, crackle, pop! Rice Krispies! Oh my god! Oh, don't do that again.
Jackie?
Oh, hey, I can back out of it. Cool. Can I do anything yet? I'm thinking that has something to do with health. I'm pretty sure that heals you. Let's go back. Unplug some more crap. Oh, dear. I hate to do this, lady, but something tells me I need to. Cross your toes.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you really screwed up there, buddy. Let's just kinda put this all behind us. There you go. Rest in whatever rest you're getting there. Where did that go? The heck? Huh. You okay? Well, the music went all weird. Oh! What was that? Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Don't pop and crack. So what did that do? Did a door open somewhere? Eh? Stupid! What do I do? Hello? What? Duh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh? Oh, hey! Let's take a look. Adaptable pipes. Done. Ooh.
Shuttle J6. Activated. Standing by.
Okay. What does that do? Okay. Eh? Okay. Ooh! Where are we? Which one's us? Upsilon? You are here, so let's go to Lambda. Okay! Lambda it is! I'm just kidding, I'm shaking it.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station spans multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
And transports to the surface.
10 out of 10. Movie critics, eat your heart out. 45 seconds remaining. What? Oh, crap! Oh, boy. Oh! Scotty! You idiot! Hey, buddy, what did you do back there? Cut that crap out! Get back in there and get that tater out of muffler pipe! See, I like it when I figure stuff out by accident. What? What? What was that? Is that a Sarlacc? This water's so dirty. Turn the flashlight off. It's getting louder. Hello?
Simon. Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Catherine? You okay?
That lady sounds so nice. I'm not gonna get double-crossed by her at all. No, sorry. Y'all are dumb for thinking that.
You know what? Do I want to investigate? Yes, I do. I seem injured. This is probably the best thing to do. It looks like a Healy thingy.
Come on in, put your finger in it. Take your finger and stick it inside. Put your finger in it.
Boop. Holy! Hey, you cut that! Cut that crap out! Get out!
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Run! Can I close this? Nope. Probably didn't need to run, but made it more entertaining, didn't it? Okay, this is gonna... Everybody, gather yourselves. Don't you have scary threat? Can I shut this?
No.
Push the button. Please swipe your credit card. What the? Oh crap.
Here we go again.
Well, I'll tell you what, I don't understand why I can survive underwater.
Oh, we're skipping.
Thank you.
Let's climb another ladder, shall we? With my bioluminescent arms. Oh, crap. Well, there is no backtracking. Wow, this is so...
You find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
You ever been to the ocean? I hear swimming. Wow, that is totally terrifying. Crabs! Who's got crabs? There's crabs in his bed. Ooh, I heard a whale. Nothing that way. Is that the metal of the underground sea lab? Upside down ice cream cone, 350 meters. Yeah, that's kind of far. I hear a whale. Shoot crab. Bzz, crabs. A chair in the bottom of the ocean. Oh, it doesn't throw like it does. Yeah, I guess I am underwater. Out of my way, please. Oh no. What? Something is nearby. Oh, there it is. Ooh, almost walked right into it. You know what? Actually, I think I need to go that way. Well, crap. Poopoo on you! Oh, God. Come and get me, sister! Oh crap, he's faster. Oh crap. Oh crap, he's a little faster than the last guy. Weirdo. What's that? Where I need to be? Lambda! That's a hammerhead. Where's Bubbles? Holy! What's this down here? Is that a robot? What's this do? cortex chip required.
Unable to activate. Escape vessel. Protocol missing.
Okay. Can't get more straightforward than that. So what we'll do is we'll go in here.
This must be Lambda. That's where Catherine is.
Swipe your credit card. Transaction denied! You know what, on second thought, I think I want to stay in the water. You know what, something tells me I'm going to be hiding right here. Hard hat is hard hitting. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ah! Oh! What was that? Oh my god. Oh, oh god. A hand slapped the mouse. Should I go? I can only go forward.
Catherine?
Yeah.
Don't look at it.
Don't look at it. Oh god. So what happens if I don't look at it? Oh god. I'm gonna do what she told me to do. Okay, good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What?
Simon, right here.
Oh my god, lady. You're gorgeous.
No, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
I can't take it anymore. This is... everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure. You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, yep. The door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure.
Pop it out!
Lambda terminal 27 activated.
Wait, what?
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine? Alright, let's give this a try.
Okay, let's go plug it in. Robot. That's disgusting.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down helper chain. Have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, well, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. Ah, all right, Phylon.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look?
Oh,
I don't
God.
Seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Can I check my
What was it you said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Okay. Okay. Oh God. That douche is running around out here somewhere. I don't want to look up anymore. Okay, it should be safe. What?
Say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Canadian. Keep your eyes on the ground, more like it. Oh my God. Where is it? I need to use the turrets! Where do we go? What was that? I thought I saw something move. Oh my God, why does the music do that? Oh, crap. Okay, good. Do I have to go that way? Where do I go? Okay, I think I gotta go this way. Kind of reminds me of Aliens, or Prometheus more specifically. There are a lot of these around here. Apparently, I am set up for failure. Is this the Ark?
Just check the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Oh, it's gonna be corrupt. Just watch. 99%. Oh. Okay. Ark environments.
Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
12.2 square kilometers. 2 kilometers. Okay, back. Ark schematics. Robot stuff. Well, yeah, this is pretty cool. Opinion poll. No, we don't want to know it. Welcome. If you are reading this, you have a place of a camera. Please continue with the survey. Continue. How would you describe your physical condition? Why is that one red? I feel alien. Yeah, I do. How would you describe your mental condition? I feel altered. How would you describe your senses? I feel as expected, honestly. Pretty expected. How would you describe the sensation of your new condition? You know, it's pretty... I don't know. I think I'm going with disconcerting. Are you troubled by the fact that you are no longer strictly human? No. Pretty good. How do you perceive your new existence? I thought they said like a champ. I was gonna pick that. It's like being born all over again. Yeah, that's good. That's a good one. I like that one. Do you think this new existence will be a life worth living? Yeah, pretty sure. Would you rather be removed from the project and accept death? No. Your answers have been saved. Ark tracker. Where's it at?
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Where is it? How do I know if I'm close? Oh, it's close. No, that's further away. Oh, let's go. Oh, closer. Oh, further away. Oh, let's try this. Oh, almost. It's gotta be here. It's gotta be there. It's gotta be it. Boom, sucker! Eat it! I'm the blouse. Select a sector to scan. Let's see if it's in North America. Nope, it's close though. Oh, it's gonna be in the ocean. Duh. Yeah. You know what? Something tells me it's gonna be on fire. Towel. Ooh, yeah. See, when we're working in this direction, it's kind of obvious. What? Okay, so which one of these would potentially be the entrance? I'm thinking it's going to be up here. Watch. Predictable. Really?
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
You're robot enough.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray that Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? You know what? I found a sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni-tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
Okay, don't forget to look down.
Alright, let's do this. Come pick me up.
It's gonna be out here. It's gonna be out here. Whew! Oh, hey, you're over there, I forgot.
Can I pull the Omni-tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
I got you, girl. I got you. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? The only way that we can is this way. Oh god. Oh my god. I can smell it. Suppress! Oh no. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be bad. So bad. Hello? Let's run towards it.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Oh, yeah. You hear that? That's a hammy. It broke.
Sorry, it's dead.
Dang it.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omni-tool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
It's rocking really. That's a bad it's gonna be out here. Hello? Guess we have no choice. Is that a robot? That looks like a good robot. Oh god. Oh god. Can't really tell. But there's something bad nearby. Just follow the lights. That's probably the safest bet. Man, this deep water is just so creepy to me. It just gives me the chills. Oh god. Oh my god. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Oh my god. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Don't look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where is it? God. Oh, man. My heart's pounding. Plug it in, plug it in. Ooh, wireless transactions. This doesn't seem very promising. A ladder. Oh no. Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! 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 Oh, oh! Oh god! Oh, take me away! I don't want to be here underwater anymore! Oh, great. Something tells me he could be anywhere in here. Ooh. There she is, peeps. Oh god. Whew. Hate that thing. Gonna be following me everywhere now. Here we go. Ladder goes up. Don't break. Don't break. Jeez. Oh no, it's fuzzy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, that's not freaky at all. Shot already. Ah, stop skipping. Stop skipping! What happened? What is going on?
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
Stop hissing at each other, you dummies. I'm telling you, man, I'm gonna open one of these doors and there's gonna be something standing there. Yeah, that's not... That's very reassuring. Oh my god! 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 just standing in there? This computer don't work. None of this works. This chair don't work. The skull don't work. Hello, Mr. Sa. Toby McFerris. Friars. McFry. Oh, Toby McFryer is Cyclops. Oh! Stupid! Just walk with your head down, bro. Oh no. Stupid! Where is it? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't look. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just go away. Just go away. Just go away. Just go away. I'm done with you. You smell fantastic. I don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Oh my god. Oh! So he hits you anyways if you get near him. Where is he? Where the heck am I? Make it stop! Oh god. Back off. Back off, dang it. Back off! Back off! Ah! Well, yeah. You think? Okay, guys, I tell you what, we're going to end this video right here, and rest assured, the next video will be action-packed from the start, because I got to get around that guy. Somehow. So, oh, my God. But I'll see you guys in our next video. Please like, comment, subscribe, let your friends know, pass it down. See you later. Woo!